Hey, what's up, guys? It's Jesus again, and today I decided that I was going to make a video on how to catch a wrasse. There's my wrasse right there, and as we all know, catching wrasses is probably one of the most difficult things to do, on account of most of them hide under the sand. So the way I catch mine is by sticking my hand in the tank and just grabbing him, just like that, real easy. Put him back down. So yeah, hopefully that helps, and if you have any more questions or dumbass comments, feel free to post them.